I am here with Fumi. Fumi is from New York, and she is an eighth grader at Oakdale. How long have you been here?
This is my second year here.
Second year here at Oakdale. Well, it's great to have you here. Over the last couple of years, I've seen a lot of growth in you, and you've really become a great young lady. What areas of growth have you seen in your own life?
Well, ever since I've been here, I learned tolerance and patience by living with different girls in the dorm. So I learned how to, like, work out my conflicts with them and just handle them, basically.
Those are skills you can take into your life and into your future, right?
Mm-hmm.
And working with others. Now, what have you learned in job training programs? Some of the same ideas, or what have you learned?
To work diligently and to get the job done well and not to worry about time and just make sure you get it done and well.
Excellent. Now, you are also a member of the volleyball team. Are you varsity now, is that right?
Yeah.
Okay. What have you learned in varsity that you're going to be able to carry on to life?
To put your all in everything and to work hard in order to, like, build up every day. And that's a dog it, and to put your best in everything, because other people are also doing it. And when they see that you're just, like, not working at all, they're going to feel offended because they're trying to put their all on everything. So just work as a team.
And I believe that you join us for student-led worship on Sunday nights.
Mm-hmm.
Tell us a little about that and what you're learning.
When we walk in, we just start praising God and singing praises to Him. And then for a few minutes, we just take time and pray with our peers about our problems and their problems, and it just comes with that.
Excellent. Well, I certainly appreciate you being here at Oakdale and for taking the time to work with us today.